Hey guys, Dragon here, and welcome back to Forza Motorsport 7, episode 13. Checking out the race shop real quick. Buying more award badges as always. More mods as well. But today... No, it doesn't matter where we go, we'll still get access to the Forza Cup. We're going to... Forza Touring Cars.
Built from mild-mannered hatchbacks and sedans, these cars leave behind that whole taboo of bumping, trading paint, and dents. They've been rebuilt to be aggressive on the track. So don't be surprised if you finish a race with scrapes and scars.
Isn't that like with every race except the F1? I think so. I don't know. Also, just a heads up, for my own ears and all that, the games that are very loud, the volume, I dropped the volume a little bit on the audio system. Just a little bit. Just to make it feel like I'm not gonna get my ears bleeding. Well, not literally, but still. Not the best one we can get. 661, 664, which is the one we got. Yeah. Cool. Then we shall race. So if the volume is a little low, you could always just push it up on your own device. Let's see, 13 seconds before reset. Let's wait a little bit. So I can buy more award badges and mods for later. Or now. So I don't have any equipped. And switch! Hey, improved race award, double down as well. Get shifting. What badges? I already got one of them. Cool. Alright, what's our conditions? Sunny Dubai, the full circuit in reverse. Okay. So instead of going left, we go right. Okay. Mods. What we got? Yeah, sure, we can have one of those. Stay on track for a race, we may eventually get complete. Rewind's official. I want to get rid of one of the green ones. Get rid of the cheapies. Why are you actually using them? ABS on. Sure. Why not? Alright. Let us do it. Bring it back up. Could always put on my headset. And then again, I don't want to be the one that's screaming. Yeah, it's not that bad. Unless I've gotten used to it. Behind me. skull, but... Difficulty. I know I dropped the difficulty like to the easiest, but did I switch it back? Or is it still sending on the easiest difficulty? actual check now. Let's see what's up. Hey, level! Give me that, more of that money. Nice, let's take a look. It is on your razor. What's my assist? Is there anything I want to change? All that is there as it's supposed to be. Turns now pass. We got here. Ooh. Two of them I don't have yet. No, I do. Cool. Well, that's really the difficulties increase massively, so let's hope this won't be too difficult. We'll have to see. I'll bounce it around. In the end, I must pass it at least. Let's try turning off the aggressiveness. Sounds like make that's gonna make some bump me and all that. I wanna see like would that work? Limit aggression, yes please. Let's see what the difference is. Or else I'm just gonna drop into difficulty by one. Difficulty. Really fine, dang it. What I'm gonna do then, I'm gonna keep turning that back on then. No, turn that off. Turn the aggression back on. Because they still keep their speed, there's not. fight to get the first. But it's not impossible. Now it is because I spin out. Great. Great, great, great. Absolutely fantastic. Shop has probably reset already. Only one of those. Chill, let's try again. Keep it. this will be over with. And we can move on to the next one afterwards.
Planes as well.
So,
let's see how big it is.
Meaning if it's huge, it's going to be lots of roads to discover.
I wonder when Forza Motorsport 8 is going to come out.
I don't know, we'll wait until then. I'll definitely get it, but
whenever that is, it's unknown.
Righto, one more race. If I stay on the track, I can get those mods done and dusted. Ooh, here we go. Sunshine, and it's Sonoma Raceway. That's a race shop. What we got? Ooh. Cool, that's those two done. What about your traction control off? No. No, no. No, 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 no. No. Right, track loaded yet? Track is loaded. Oh, it's very misty though.
Gonna go back.
Killzone, Little Big Planet. Oh, I played so much. What else was there? Gran Turismo I played. Well, I mean, this was a motorsport now, so not really missing it much. What else was there? Can't really think of any other that I... Like really missing on that. Killzone 1, 2, 3, and then Xbox, well... Yeah. Number 4, there was a... Killzone's cool though. Dang. But see, at that time, it was like... Well, the Burnout series is done for. Burnout, was the Paradise City was the last Burnout ever, so... There goes that open world racer. And I was like, what on earth is Forza Horizon 2? Check out a video, and I was like, hey, it's an open world. What, do you race jets and stuff? That's cool. And that's what just made me like, well... Only open world PlayStation's got right now that I know of is Need for Speed and, well... Well, that was when I decided to come over to Xbox. That was way back when. That was my thoughts. I was really thinking about it. Not regretting it ever since. The good old Little Big Planet. And Killzone. Seeing that I'm not gaining anything yet, I'm 8 seconds behind the guy in first place. And it's just building up. What is going on, you cheaters? What's up? I'm on the last lap already. Hey! For that, thank you, see you later. Yes, sir. Calm down. Nah, I don't think I'm winning this one, but I wanted to try though. Man, dang it, how many restarts am I gonna have? I don't want those restarts. I'm gonna drop it again. Oh well. The only thing that actually matters is the win. Completing the series. Yeah, I might have decided to do a restart. I might wait 4 seconds behind. I don't think there's catching that within what we have here. That's the last turn. I'd rather just pick a difficulty and just leave it. No matter what. Too easy, too hard. I do not care. Really. Why do I have to be here? Like, really? Why is this such a struggle? Just not gaining upon them. A lot of times I play on this, no issues. A lot of times I gotta go here because why? I don't understand. Thank you. don't. I just don't understand it. Why is it sometimes so hard? Why is it sometimes so easy? So far so good. Mod is still gonna count. If I don't mess up, but it's so bad that doesn't happen. One more, or two more, what is this? And two more. Eesh, restarts take up a lot of time. Think we should just leave it on that difficulty and leave it there. Getting money though, but I'll need more, don't I? Yeah, mods are gone. That's awesome. Well, that loads. You can check out the race shop. Race at night mod right there. One of those. Cool. Yeah, breaking only. I've got like 8 of them now, but chill. Those feel better. Could use those 3 mods right now. At the raceway! It's a bit of a nice 150% boost right there. Okay, let's race. Let's do it. That I can select that'll push me up in the grid. Now, even ones that can put me right in the first place immediately as the race starts. But what I think would also be a challenge is if there was mods that could put you down the grid. When they see the exit mentality, or even start from last place. Forwards to a Ryzen 5 rubber banding that just stops existing. It's so cheaty. And it's so stupid. Now, on to the last race. Let's see if their aggression is limited. If their aggression limit is off, then, well, I'll keep it there then. There we go. Three more mods done. It's raining. Ain't gonna rain. Turn that off. Rachel, what you got? Wait, is it raining as nighttime? I don't know. Let's see what we have here. Starter race benefit. Sweet. Play third orbit. Oh, that's cool. Wait, how long before the shop resets? Well, it says it's gonna rain, so... How long before you reset? 4 minutes, yeah, we can't wait. We shall not. Since it's in the rain, well, since it's gonna... If the mods are not pressed at the front, or are they? Oh no, they're in there, they're the groups. Where are they though? There's one. There's another, and another one there, but do we have better ones? Yeah, we do. We got two golden ones that's just racing around. Gladly. Cool. Let's hope it actually does rain. Not like that one race where it didn't rain at all and said it would. So, track looks still dry. Yeah, lots of clouds. Come on, let it rain, please. Show that it would rain. Thank you. third person view. This had lots of games that were like this. Ridge Racer, Burnout. What else? Need for Speed. Just got used to this for how long? Ever since I started gaming. It's up in years and years and years and years ago. Need for Speed. Need for Speed here on my channel? Woo! I've never had a series that was so popular. Especially the drift videos. Eesh. What's that one on now? Like over 3,000 views? I really appreciate it if it's helpful. I mean, hey, sure.
Now, if it helps you guys out, then, well, hey. Let me take a look here real quick. Yeah.
It's sitting on 3.6 thousand views.
Sheesh. All those drift videos, like three of my videos here, are over 1,000 views. That's insane.
I don't know, if it helps, then I'm happy.
Hey, that was the last race! All within an hour, good. Could I always go over an hour? Most of the time I do.
The goal is simply just to finish this, that's it. Finish the one series that I'm busy with.
More money!
And another level. And more money! Cool!
We're getting close to the end of the Breakout Championship here.
We just got three more to do there.
There's three more to do.
The Rally Heroes, the Vintage Sport GT, and the Breakout Open.
And there we go. Forza Touring Cars is done.
Just curious about this. Yeah, these will do that the first episode we get to the Evolution Championship. Do those three get the cars? Because those three are worth one episode. It's like one race or so.
Just looking further on the list. Looking for an endurance race.
I can't really see much of the locks. If the locks on top of the screens, they blocks out two of the events and I can't see. Oh, we'll unlock them and we'll see.
What shall we do next? I'm thinking vintage. Vintage Sport GT.
Now we've been going in that mode, you know, the not-so-racing car, completely racing car, not-so-racing car, to very race-looking car, to whatever. They got five races here. How many did the Seeker have? Four. Seeker had four, so I guess Evolution has six. I guess you can look, yeah. Six races. So already these videos are gonna get longer and longer. One of these every episode. You can only imagine six races, seven, eight, nine. Ugh. I think around here somewhere, or maybe here, depending on what. Sorry, stretching. There's gonna be a part two, like I said. It's like part one of this, part two of that. But only if I need to go over an hour. If I'm like one race short, I will gladly do it. Hour and 10 minutes. Done. Easy. But if I got hit an hour and I still got like more than half to do, definitely a part two. Definitely. But hey, we will get there eventually, step by step. So many episodes. So many. So many. Alright, until next time, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, share if you really liked it. Comment, subscribe if you wish. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.